That's it, the Rebecca Davis, yay. I'm with this man. This man. And one of them is Shalom, as far as I know. So if you are the Rebecca Davis in December, you didn't tell me, quickly. Okay, December. December also. Really? Oh, the chance of the in December, girl. So. And you too. Oh my goodness.
We want to ask God to give them many more tents.
Amen.
Let us just thank God from the bottom of our hearts and thank God for that everything. Father God, in the name of Jesus, I want to thank you for Jesus. We thank you, my Father God, for our mother. We thank you, Father God, for our father. We thank you, Father God, because you have been so mindful of you, my Father God. You have been so grateful to you, my Father God. You have brought them this far, but your grace is in the name of Jesus. We acknowledge, Father God, it's not by might, it's not by power, it's not by their cleverness, my Father God, but it is by your spirit, it's by your grace. That we are here, oh my Father God, in the name of Jesus. We pray, Father God, that we give you more gracious years in our head, oh my Father God, in the name of Jesus. That we preserve them, oh my Father God, from the evil one. That we deliver them, oh my Father God, from the arrows of the evil one, in the name of Jesus. Thank you, my Father God, for grace upon their life. In Jesus' name, we thank you, Father God. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Can you clap our hands?